children in cages. What kind of monster does that?
The US border, after unimaginable hardship, they're locked up and separated from their families. They're denied the freedom and the dignity owed to every human being.
Undocumented migrants.
Get that little piece of dandruff.